Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Should be on your map.
I'm headed out.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
It's another beautiful day.
Over here, hurry!
Good stuff, man.
We could use your help over here. Come on, don't be a pussy. Ready to move.
Let's roll.
Hmm.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon. Keep going this way.
Found you. Got him.
Attention citizens, we've had reports of armed civilians attempting to force our patrols to provide supplies. Be advised that I have authorized all troops to respond to such measures with lethal force. For your own safety, remain in your homes and wait for this to blow over.
Stay strong out there.
Come on. We're gonna take a walk.
I can do that. Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way. Like the couple up ahead there.
No!
quiet here. Yeah, I think we could hold this place.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
Let's do this.
There'll be trouble on the left.
Let's dance!
Tensions are running pretty high these days, huh?
I guess.
Anything you want to get off your chest?
I'm fine, all right. Heads up. We've got zombie activity at 3 o'clock. Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Not alone in here. Okay. Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way. Not too bad.
Lead the way.
Let's roll. Damn, I'm tired. Area secure. No Zeds here. Listen, whatever your problem is, you need to knock that shit off. You're freaking out the others. We're all stressed, okay? But we can't afford to be at each other's throats, so start playing nice or you're out on your ass. Okay, we're done. I'm going home. Good.
Got any good news? What's up?
Hey, I still wanted to ask you about something when you got time.
I'm headed out.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
This is bullshit. We're just trying to survive out here. You can't kill us for that.
Uncle Sam would seem to disagree with you there. Our orders are to evict squatters with lethal force if they resist. You resisted, so...
Just let us go. I got kids, man.
And yet you're out here, violating quarantine, unlawfully occupying people's homes. Great parenting.
Look, we're sorry, right? We're just trying to get by, same as everybody.
You got 30 seconds to get out of my sight. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26. Jesus. This is about the biggest crock of horse shit ever.
We're done here, Sergeant. Tell your men to prep for evac and RTB.
Yes, ma'am. Why don't you make yourself useful and go babysit those two?
Anybody home? Time to move on. Hello?
What you want?
Why don't you come with me? We've got room.
Really? My God, thank you. I thought for sure we were gonna die out here.
All quiet here. All quiet here. Thank you. We're clear.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
Sounds like I've got company.
Let's dance.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
fucking skull! All quiet here. We're clear. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. nothing left.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around? Keep your eye on our right. Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Up ahead. Go through or go around?
What did those soldiers want anyways?
Beats the hell out of me. They just showed up, dragged us out onto the street, and sent in those guys in hazmat suits. Started taking a bunch of samples and talking about infection vectors and a bunch of shit I didn't understand. I think that woman was in charge, Captain Montresor or something. Not like she even looked at us.
Zombies up ahead.
That's it, right up there. Make yourselves at home.
Thanks. You don't know what this means to us.
Alan!
Wait, what?
Have you heard anything I've said in the last minute?
God damn it, I said I'm fine and I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to go to the infirmary.
Fat lot of good that did anybody else.